killing it. Y'all are killing it.
We love you.
I love you.
We love Texas.
Texas in the motherfucking building. Y'all love Texas?
Motherfucking Texas.
I know we got some stupid ass laws and shit. Yeah, that shit is stupid. There's a lot about Texas that's very stupid.
Oh, yeah, there we go. Hey,
you were like cousins of stupidity with each other.
R.I.P. Pimp C.
Yeah, Pimp C, rest in peace.
Shut the fuck up and smoke some. Yeah. I wake up, break foot, move around and make lunch, lace up, stay stuck, known them from the lace up. They hoodies got crazy for me on their taste buds. I'm a connoisseur, all I wanna do is taste buds. All different kinds, I don't even have to say nothing. Everybody knows their back stays way blooded. All I wanna do is make hundreds, spinning dope grass that I run on marijuana. I can smoke all day, it don't weigh on my conscience. I kinda feel like hell to get things accomplished. Maybe I'm just in denial, I can't stop it. Misinformation is toxic for life. You can ask the guy to start up before I actually got sick. That's more of the topic. I ain't met a person that smokes more than I do. Right about now, I can go for some Thai food. Smoking and eating, what a ferocious cycle. I got so much love for the both of those bipoles. Might go borderline psycho if I don't get some white gold bags inside of my pipe bowl. Every Halloween I'm in a doom mask to celebrate the best rapper ever while I consume grass from here forth. All the things that happened a few past years, I can pour around 2.5 years on the floor. Make some noise for MF Doom. Yeah, I love you guys, I love y'all.
It's a full moon tonight, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is it like a full like lunar eclipse or some shit like that? Like
yeah.
Something that hasn't happened in 8 months.